saying that it's not the voltage that hurts but the current is like saying I'm gonna shoot you in the head with a shotgun, but as long as the bullets hit you very softly, you won't feel a thing. Wanna try? How many times do I have to say this? If there is high voltage across your body, there is no way to limit the current and you'll die. Here, let's say this 12 ohm resistor is a human and I'll put 10 volt across it with no current limit. Let's see what happens. See? The human burns.